based on the panel, the due execution of the COC as physically transferred is wala nang problema. Then it will order for the bandas or tabulations, and then for tax susunod. But the process itself, noong pag we hope na mas mabilis ngayon because dahil nga ang titignan lang based on our rules will be the electronic for the electronic kasi may mga electronically transmitted may mga sa absentee voting naman may mga electronically transmitted din pero yung kokonti lang yung electronically transmitted sa overseas absentee voting kasi mas maraming mga areas na absentee voters na ilan lang naman hindi na nagpadala ng mga counting machines. So yun manually ano yun manually ang kanba ang ginawa noon manually. So yun isa-isa yung titignan mo yung mga manual COCs na ginawa overseas. And then meron namang mga yung sa local absentee voting. So we are talking about electronically transmitted sa OAV, saka manually transmitted sa OAV, at meron din ang mga manually transmitted sa local absentee voting. So, yun naman.
Sir, sino yung nasa joint?
Sa amin, ako, and then si, for the majority, no, Speedy, Barsaga, Kimbo, Umali, Rodriguez, Fred Castro. As alternate for the member of the, for the majority, Rodriguez, Barry, Oscar Rodriguez, Barry Gutierrez, Nonoy Andaya. And then for the minority, Bello, Silvestre Bello, and the alternate is the Honorable Zamora. Sa Senate, hindi, alam ko lang, ang magpipreside doon is si Coco Pimentel. Hindi ko alam ang composition ng Senate because I think from the universe of the Senate, parang hanggang 11 lang or 12 ang pwede sa kanila. Dahil pito ang kandidato na under the law, hindi pwede maging member ng panel. Dalawa ang affiliated by blood, kaya have indicated their desire na mag-chair. Si SP Drilon ay hindi magpipreside. Si Bam Aquino, I do not know if he will include himself to be part of that. And then unfortunately, may dalawang unavailable. Kaya ang pinagpipilian lang naman talaga nila 11 or 12 sa amin. But we have to adjust We have to adjust na kaya dahil pito, apat lang ang pwede sa kanila. Kaya we also adjusted to 7-4 from originally 8-5 ang proposal.